honestly, I feel really bad for Marnie.
Why?
Her mother's a fucking lunatic. Hannah is just being Hannah. Shoshana, since she got back from Japan, is somehow even more like a cartoon.
Inside, like Katy Perry's vagina.
I know. Yeah. And that's the amazing thing about Japan. It's like whatever these people do, they do it full out, they do not apologize, and they make it cute.
Yeah, like I cannot deny that, like, everything I'm seeing is exactly what we're into.
I know. Because sometimes at night, I think about Japan and I'm like, did I create this country in my mind?
Oh my God, look, three little tiny sailor girls.
Oh, yeah, I know. That's actually their school uniform.
What?
self-involved and self-serving, and your behavior here today, sir, was a perfect embodiment of that truth, okay?